Hi Gemini, let's see what cards are showing up for you this week. The Tower card is showing up for you, but also the Six of Wands. And what I see in this week is that a lot of changes are going on. The Death card is showing up more often. The Tower not so much, but for you the Tower is showing up. But very nearby, the Tower and the Ace of Swords is showing up. So sudden clarity is coming up. Sudden clarity, like an aha moment, but very much like aha. So it's really like you are didn't expect this at all. Like, okay, what is going on? So clarity. The Lover's Tarot card and the Judgment Tarot card in reverse is the theme. The Lover's card and the Rebirth Tarot card, also major arcana cards. I see a lot of major arcana cards here. So this is probably a very important week for Gemini. The Lover's card in reverse. So something isn't really that you want to continue with, or maybe you have been committing to this for a very long time, but now you are getting to a certain conclusion. And this conclusion is probably shocking yourself, or maybe someone else is coming to a conclusion in your environment. This may be really shocking you. But in the past, there was already a big change coming up. So this big change already entered your life in the past. So it could be a week ago that this changed your life already drastically. There was something that you couldn't do anything about, just needed to change. So maybe you didn't really understand like why this actually happened or how this happened or what was going on that this happened. And maybe that person didn't even, or that party, whatever, who it is, your job, a person, maybe you didn't even know them, or you didn't even know the whole existence of this certain thing or person, but this changed your complete life suddenly. And maybe because of this change, you might feel a little bit dependent upon something or someone. As clarification cards, I get the Eight of Wands and the Queen of Swords in reverse. So that dependency might be not really there. It could be that it's really a dependency, but it could also be that you forgot about something. Or it could be that this dependency is there because you are maybe overlooking something. And this person is probably someone who's pretty fast, someone who's just entering your life. If this is a person, could also be a job or something else, but this is coming in very fast. And then you're like, whoa, okay. And then you're getting to that sudden insight. So the person or the thing that's coming to your life is like a wake-up call, but really like they're throwing, maybe it's even like that you are, I don't see really like cards here like becoming in love very soon, but it could be this week. I think more it's a sudden insight and sudden clarity that you have over something because someone has been saying something. They say something and you have completely like, oh, okay, that's it. But it turns your world upside down. It's really like an aha moment from a different level, I would say. So from the beginning until the middle of the week, the Three of Wands is showing up together with the Page of Wands in reverse and the Page of Swords in upright. So maybe because of this certain insight, you're going to cancel something. You're seeing your ships coming in and you cancel something else. So because of that certain insight, you see your ships coming in. Like, aha, that's it. And then you also can see it. It's like becoming clear about that Santa Claus doesn't exist. Something like that. Maybe that sounds really ridiculous for some of you, because it could be about a completely serious subject. I mean, it's a tower. So it is about something serious. But it's really like you know it doesn't exist. And then you have a certain clarity, and then something is coming in that confirms you, like, aha, it doesn't exist. And then you cancel something completely out, and then this person is going to speak up. So they're going to tell you more about something, because when you get a certain insight, certain clarity about something, the other person is going to tell you much more about this. And just a very certain insight, just very blunt, just very, you get a lot of clarity this week. A lot of clarity is coming up. Someone who is just telling you something like, this is going on, or this is, here you got a message, maybe it's a short message. This person, or so, you get a lot of short messages that will get you to a wake-up call. That you really get a wake-up call because of this. A wake-up call. It's really like you are becoming awake this week in a certain area. So maybe you was already about to walk away from something, but you couldn't yet. You couldn't. Maybe you already have made that decision, but still you couldn't walk away from it emotionally. So mentally you have been walking away from it, but emotionally you haven't. And the Hangman is showing up in reverse, so this other thing or party have been waiting already for a long time, or they were just sacrificing something, but you get a sudden insight and completely clear, being completely clear about something. Also, this change that happened for you in the past brought you recognition and brought you victory. With the Death, Tarot card, and the Six of Wands. So this change brought you a lot of victory in your life. Victory in a way of that you succeeded in some way. That something came to the surface. That you was being seen for who you are. That because of this change, people wanted to work with you together. Because of this change, these other people felt maybe a little bit attached to you, or felt that there was some kind of fear involved. Maybe because of this victory or recognition, these other people like to... maybe they were inspired by you even. But they were a little bit afraid. Because you were winning this certain thing, or you was... Maybe it has to do also with... It could be about schooling, or it could be about like some kind of examination that you have been passing. Something that you have been making, something that you went through, and everybody was like, whoa, okay, this is scary that you can do this. So there's something that you're being seen for right now, that it's really, that you was able to do a certain thing. People were pretty amazed by it, I think. I think people, maybe because of this you got more friends, or maybe because of this people were attracted to you, or people want to be more around you, for example. In any case, a sudden clarity is coming up right now. So maybe for some of you, I don't see this directly, I don't see very spiritual cards, but it could be that this sudden insight also has to do with spiritual insights. I don't see really like teachers here, I don't see here very spiritual cards, but I think that you're getting more clarity on maybe certain personality traits, for example. Certain personality traits, or things you're very good at, or things you can do. So that could be one option. And on the other side, I see that there's a lot of people who are be communicating very clear towards you. Maybe you even hear things. Maybe you have clairscience, or how do you say that? Like that you can hear very, like psychic hearing, something like that. That you can hear what people, like telepathic thinking, something like that. But that's strange, because I don't see here a lot of cup cards, a suit of cups, so I don't see much psychic cards here, so that's kind of remarkable. Maybe this is more down to earth, what you're dealing with. Not so much psychic, but very much just listening to people and really hearing what people are saying. That's also a possibility. Maybe you hear things from people that you never heard it before. Sometimes we have that when we get more clear on how people behave when we're becoming adults, for example, then you sometimes hear that people sometimes say very strange things if you hear very good, if you are really listening to what they're saying. Yeah, and if you really listen to what people say, and you also maybe know what their intentions are. And I think in the end of the week, it makes you really a little bit overwhelmed. So maybe you are very, very sensitive. I don't see also fairy cards that indicate sensitivity. That's the strange thing. Maybe you discover something that's not... Maybe you even discover things that haven't been discovered by people yet. Like certain human abilities that we have, and it's not psychic, it's probably very down to earth. It's something that goes through action more and goes through communicating more so than psychic abilities. Yeah, because I see mostly fire signs, fire and air coming in this reading, and not the Suit of Cups, is not so much water signs. Or cards that are related to the element water. But in the end, I see here the Chariot and the Ten of Cups and the Six of Swords. So then maybe you have been closing off yourself for a while from your emotions and your feelings. And then in the end of the week, suddenly you get in touch again with your feelings. And you probably feel a little bit overwhelmed because of this. And that also makes you feel like, what did I do all this time, actually? And the change already came up. So maybe you're getting in contact more so with your feelings in the end of the week. Maybe you have been hiding this for a long time. Yeah, that's what I get for Gemini. Very remarkable reading with a lot of different messages. So I really hope this resonated with you. If not, you can always ask for a personal tarot reading. You can only click on the link below for more information. Of course, I also have videos for your other signs, for your moon signs, Venus, rising, and sun sign. If you're a cross watcher for Gemini, I also have other sun signs videos. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.